What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. If you don't know about these, I'm trying to make this U-turn.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I don't know. Let me out, people. Let me out. Let me out. I'm headed to work now. Come on, people, turn. About to get off my break and head back to my post. How much minutes I got left? I don't play. I put a timer on because I respect people's time. 9 minutes. Let's go. Just picked up our jerk chicken. I'm gonna go in, have a wonderful shower, and eat, son. I pull up like, I called here 3 times. Why didn't I answer the phone? She like, child, you like, this time of night, you know? My shit. But yeah, she moves. She's a beast in that store. I'm like, yo, she taking customers like bah. And I like, see, yeah, I go there, she know what I want. Yeah. My grace. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's Sunday.
Brush,
huh?
Brush, y'all. You can see them.
Yeah, man. I ain't going away yet, so I didn't brush them. I just, it's the same, but it's like they really showing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's go. Okay. What up, y'all? Anyway, we eating some leftovers. Well, one of the leftovers. Check it out.
What is that? What is it? It's a batatas. It's called batata. This is stew pork. It's, you know, some people call this jerk, but this is not.
Nah, stew pork this and jerk stew pork. Pork.
It's two different things. You know, like people who are not from Jamaica.
Oh, they think it's the same.
Yeah, they think it's the same. I'd be like, stew pork and jerk pork are two different things. Finally stop running now. With you I found my peace somehow. Let go of every thought that was holding me back. Yeah. I'm in love with you in every way. That joy you give me every day makes me forget that I was troubled before. Don't know if I'm dreaming, I'm sleeping. Good morning, good morning. It is Monday, August the 5th. I miss Sandy. But anyway, hope you had a great weekend.
sucks. I don't have no summer Friday this week because quite a few people are gonna be out, but it's all good. So I mean, it'll be mad quiet in the office, so I'm not complaining. I love the weather today, 75 degrees. It's gonna be raining throughout this whole week, but hey, at least it's not gonna be crazy hot, so I can dig it. Out of work, 3:49. The day went by quick. It was quiet a little bit. I had to do this. I didn't have to do it yet because I think I had like a month to do it. Or you can start it and continue it. It's a training for cyber attacks. Is that, yeah. So like, you know, phishing. I learned some other ones. Whatever, a whole bunch of ishings. I learned some stuff that I didn't know about. But it's like a 45-minute course. And at the end, I mean, you get a little test, you know, little quizzes in between, question here and there. But at the end, you gotta do a quiz. You gotta score 80% on it. So, I get to the end doing the quiz. Failed it like 3 times, son. I ain't gonna lie, because I was speeding through half of the shit. And, you know, like, you know, sometimes we don't think we know everything. Yeah. Girl. So, I said, all right, when I failed it the third time, I didn't feel bad, but whatever. I failed it the third time. I was like, all right, let me go refresh my memory. So it said like, you know, like it says like something like refresh. So I'm thinking you could go in and choose the categories. This shit took me all the way back to the beginning and you can't skip back. So I had to go through the whole course again. But I mean, I guess it was a reason for everything, because after I finished the course again, boom, I passed it on the first try. I didn't skip it this time, I actually picked. Yeah, but anyway, it was a good day. Yeah, what about quickly? Mondays and Tuesdays usually do, and I had stuff to do, so, you know, like I say, I like to be busy. Nick, what you looking at? Drive your car. Dipstick.
With you, I found my peace somehow. Let go of every thought that was holding me back.
What's up, y'all? Good morning and happy Tuesday. 8:35, a little late leaving the house today, but it's all good. Shit. 78 degrees. It's supposed to rain. It looked like it rained maybe last night. It was a little bit of drizzle. What's this? Morning. Can you order? Oh, okay. Looking at work email before I get to work. Anyway, hope you're having a good week so far. I know it's only Tuesday, but hey, I hope it's going well.
Que solo palabras, y si no las cumples, se van a desvanecer. Algún día volverás.
What's up, y'all? I'm out of work. 4:05. Now this weather is trickery. It's tricky. It was overcast this morning, but now, I mean, the sky's still, but it's nice out here. 77 degrees. I'm like, all right, I thought it was coming out to rain. So I'm about to head to the gym for a little bit. Head in. I have any reviews to do? No, I gotta set up. I'm trying to see if I had any reviews to do today. I might do some. I don't know if they wanted me to review this, but I was sent some coils, and I'm like, did they want me to review coils? So what I think I'm gonna just do is film me changing my coils on my, that's probably what the hell I'm talking about. Yes, that's on my vape channel, whatever. Some people over there watch me over here, so I'm talking to them. Shit. Yeah, these aren't new glasses. These ones I had in the house. You know, I only wear glasses for, what am I? I always have to do this. I'm nearsighted. Yeah, I have to figure it out, whatever. If I'm in the kitchen looking at the TV, sometimes it could be blurry, but I mean, it's not that serious. I don't wear it to sit in front of, like, if there's, if I got it, what you call that? Closed caption? If I have to read, I have to put on glasses because it's blurry, but that's why I don't like doing that. But, I had these in the house. I was like, yo, I forgot how much I love these frames. These are Michael Kors. Because, like, you know, when you have your, you can upgrade your stuff when you go to the eye doctor, you know. With my insurance, you know, sometimes you can do the lens or the frame. And sometimes I don't really change the frame. I have the latest pair of frames, the one I have in there, they have like flowers on them. But I had these in the house and I forgot how dope they are. So when if my prescription changes, I will keep these same frames. Anyway, let's get on the road.
Wednesday, like 7:32. Just want to pop in here to close out this vlog. Thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you made it this far, I appreciate you. I thank you. I appreciate y'all for watching the entire vlog. Those who do, thank you very much. Yeah, so I'm about to get ready for work. Catch y'all in the next vlog. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other.